excited to see students bring life back to campus again.
According to the college's phase transition plan,
only a limited number of people will be allowed back on campus.
And everyone will be required to wear a mask at all times.
You'll notice the college has taken extra steps to keep you safe
as you attend classes.
These guidelines follow recommendations
from the Centers for Disease Control, Illinois Department of Public Health, and Lake County Health Department.
First, when you arrive on campus,
enter the building at designated entrance with your picture ID.
Number two, remember to bring your face mask.
You must wear it while on campus.
Face mask should fit snugly around the face,
covering the nose, across the cheekbones, and extending down under the chin.
Third, follow social distancing rules by staying a minimum of 6 feet away from each other
at all times.
Number four, class sizes are intentionally limited.
Five, you'll notice furniture will be placed differently and some will even be removed.
You'll also see new barriers in high contact spaces. Don't worry, they are there for your protection.
Number seven, rest assured, we'll deep clean and disinfect classrooms, restrooms, and campus spaces frequently.
Don't forget to wash your hands with soap and water regularly, and use hand sanitizer in between. We'll have extra hand sanitizer located around campus for your convenience.
But remember, they don't replace hand washing.
Keep your hands away from your face.
If you feel sick, stay home and talk with your faculty member. Call your healthcare provider for treatment.
As a college community, we will safely navigate these times so learning can continue.
Stay happy,
healthy,
and safe.